This is just not what I usually do, but it's just I experienced some things in the last few days that I thought were kind of strange. Okay. The first one is something that I do. Okay, I'm gonna just tell you. Let me know if you do this. I was walking with some friends and we were going into my friend's house and, you know, we're all walking up to her door and one of my friends goes, "Oh, do you have a bathroom I can use?" And I'm like, yeah, no, she doesn't. Like, you know, joking. And I realized, I like stopped and I'm like, why? I am such a tool. Like, why say it? It's an old joke. I realized one day, I'm like, I'm that person. I'm the person to make that stupid joke. Yeah, no, she doesn't have a bathroom. Nope, you can't use it. You know you made the joke. Or you've seen someone, some fool, make the joke. And it's just not... It's stupid. So I was angry about that. Let me know if you do that, because... I was like, why? Why, Jillian? Why did you do it? Anyway, let me know. Second thing. I was on Twitter the other day, and I saw... Oh, wow, I really hate when this happens. Okay, so somebody got, they twit-picked their groceries, and they said, you know, this is what I'm getting from the store, and in it was a cake and some other stuff. Somebody replied, wow, a whole cake, I wish I had your diet or something like that. And then the person who twit-picked the picture wrote back, and it said that it was for his uncle who had brain cancer. How do you reply to that? Like, oh, I'm sorry. Like, why do people, like, something so simple. He's got cake at the grocery store. Ha, huh, I'll make fun of him. Oh, yeah, my uncle has brain cancer, so it's for him. It's not funny anymore. It's just, like, awkward. I hate that. Let me know if you've ever done that or if you do that, because I really don't like that. And, like, it's the same thing. Okay, I hate this. Somebody was absent for, like, a 2 days or a day, and the person said, oh, what, you'd never go to school anymore, huh, whatever, and the person was like, oh, yeah, well, my aunt died, so, but I could tell that they were so happy to, like, shoot them down, like, oh, yeah, my aunt died, don't you feel bad for messing with me, like, ah, I was like, why do you, I hate that, people are so happy to tell other people that somebody in their family died. I'm telling you, you've seen it. If you know somebody who's had, like, been to a funeral or something, they'll be so quick to be like, oh yeah, well, they died, so aren't you an asshole? I hate that shit. I hate it. Okay, and the third thing that I noticed, which was my bad again, but I called myself out on it. I was at the mall with my friend, we were eating in the food court, and I had my pizza, Sparrows. I got up and I was like, oh, can you watch my food? And then I went back and I'm like, nobody's gonna take my pizza. I don't know any of these people. And nobody's gonna walk by, take my pizza, and eat it. Like, and why would she let them? And, like, why do I have to be a jackass and be like, oh, yeah, wash my food because I don't trust you or anybody around me? Nobody ever takes your food except for, like, the lunchroom order. That's different than a bunch of strangers in the middle of the food court in the mall. Nobody's gonna take, maybe your bag they'll take. They'll take your bag, but they won't take your food. What that, no, what... I got angry with myself again. I was like, why did I say that? I know you're not gonna let somebody take my pizza. Nobody's gonna just get up and take my pizza. Everybody around me is eating their food. Made me angry. So yeah, this is just random stuff that I noticed. I'll probably make more of these videos, bunch of random stuff that I noticed that I'm ashamed of myself for doing, or I see the awkwardness. Somebody else, so we can all kind of just come together and feel ashamed. And, see you later.